75,000 years ago, humanity faced a crisis that nearly wiped us out. A massive volcanic eruption in Indonesia, known as Toba, plunged the earth into darkness, covering the sky with ash and smoke. Sunlight disappeared, temperatures dropped dramatically, and the planet entered a volcanic winter. Our food sources vanished, plants and animals died, and most humans perished from hunger and cold. According to scientists, only about 2,000 humans survived, and today, all of us are descendants of that small group. Our ancestors did not give up. They struggled, endured, and rebuilt life on Earth. But just as they faced unimaginable challenges, humanity will face similar or even greater threats in the future. Today, many dangers loom before us. Global warming could make our planet uninhabitable. Nuclear weapons and engineered viruses could erase human civilization. Population explosion and depletion of natural resources could push us into conflicts. A new ice age or a super volcano eruption could bury our world under ice or ash. A massive asteroid could collide with Earth and destroy life as we know it. And one day, billions of years from now, the sun itself will expand and engulf our planet. History shows that such catastrophic events have happened repeatedly. Earth has already endured 5 mass extinction cycles, each wiping out up to 90% of all life. And it is certain that more such events will happen in the future. Unlike our ancestors, we are no longer powerless. We are armed with science and technology. We are no longer here just to survive. We are ready to expand into the universe. The time has come for humanity not to depend solely on Earth. We must become a multi-planetary species. We must search for new worlds beyond our home planet. Life is too precious to be left on a single planet. It would be foolish to risk everything by staying confined to Earth. If we truly wish to secure the future of humanity, we must look beyond our limits. Our ancestors conquered the Earth. Now it is our turn to reach for the stars.